Here we are on the island of Lesbos, but which was called Mytilene in the ancient days. Paul stopped here, probably spent the night, if you read Acts, and he's come back from Greece, his third journey. Aristotle taught here, so did Epicurus, and yeah, significant island. We're in the South Harbor, North Harbor, where the ancient harbor is, no longer in use. They were connected by a canal at the time.